I'm Rick D'Amico in the newsroom. Republican candidate Pat Buchanan flies into the Valley this Friday. He will make several campaign stops Friday and Saturday, including a $50 fundraiser in Tempe. We'll have more on the story tonight at 10 and more news next hour.